So normally it is a gas closed. In this state you cannot pull off that. You can see here with this, it is locked and you cannot pull off this locker of the regulator. Therefore you have to just this regulator just move up. There is a space, now there is a vacant space, you see. Make a horizontal this regulator of the gas, and now you have a space there and you can pull up it and then just move this little bit up, so it is now regulator is out of the cylinder. Again just pull up this locker and then push inside and then release. It's locked now. So, and this is the, you open gas. In open, always when the gas regulator you want to take out of the cylinder, you have to always lock the gas. You lock the gas, then only you can pull up this locker. This is specially made in that way. So, you lock the gas. You pull up that locker and pull up. Now it is out. You see here, this should be like parallel here, this regulator of the gas. Okay, now again pull up, just push down, it's done. Now you can open the gas. In that state you can never take out the regulator out of the cylinder, because it is locked and there is no vacuum space. Here you go. This is the way, how very simple way you can connect the cylinder, or you can disconnect the cylinder with the regulator of the gas connection.